We all know how important a trademark is, but how does one choose a good trademark? Can you alter a trademark which is already registered? How do you check the status of your trademark registration application? Well, here I am to help you with all your answers. Hi everyone, I'm Bhavna from ClearTax. Today, let's find answers to the most commonly asked questions about trademark registration. How to select a good trademark? If it is a word, it should be easy to speak, spell, and remember. The best trademarks are invented words or coined words or unique geometrical designs. Please avoid selecting a geographical name, a common personal name, or a surname, since no one can have a monopoly right over it. Avoid using laudatory word or words that describe the quality of goods, such as best, perfect, super, etc. It is advisable to conduct a market survey to ascertain if a same or similar mark is used in the market. What is the function of a trademark? A trademark performs four functions. Number one, it identifies the goods or services and its origin. Number two, it guarantees its unchanged quality. Number three, it advertises the goods and services. Number four, it creates an image for the goods and services. What does symbol TM and symbol R signify? When can we use them? Symbol TM is used to indicate that the trademark is unregistered, but this mark is used to promote goods. Symbol R is used to represent a registered trademark or a service mark that provides an applicant with complete ownership and legal rights over the trademark or service mark. Can a registered trademark be amended at a later date? Yes. The filed mark is allowed to be amended as per the provision of Section 22 of the Trademarks Act, which allows the amendment of the mark, provided it does not amount to a substantial change in the character of the mark as such. Any superficial or insignificant character or feature of the said mark is allowed to be amended if a request is filed in the prescribed format along with 16 copies of the amended label mark. Is trademark registration mandatory in India? No. Registration of a trademark is not mandatory in India, but it is advisable to do so. How can I check my trademark registration status? Step 1. Access the IP India official website. Step 2. Select your national/IRDI number. Step 3. Provide your trademark application number. Step 4. View your trademark application information. So in case you still feel you need assistance with your trademark registration, worry no more. We are here to assist you. ClearTax will handle your trademark registration process from start to finish. Avoid getting entangled in the legal mess of copyright issues. Protect your brand identity. For any queries you have, you can email us at enquiries@cleartax.in or call us at 080-6745-8777. For more information about trademark registration, please visit our detailed page. You can find the link to this page in the description box below. I hope you found this video helpful. If you like this video, please do like, share, and comment, and do subscribe to our channel so that you get a notification as and when we upload a new video. Stay tuned for more updates.